Dude.
Yeah.
This chump is nuts.
What?
Kazoo.
Yeah, the R.I.N. powder. Yeah.
Our jump here, third day of sun we've seen so far this year in a month and a half of filming. So ready to get a sesh going. Jump looks perfect, light's insane, snow is good, our in run's mellow. I think we're about to get it good. I'm tripping right now, it looks actually perfect. So
guess who won Rosham again?
It's insane. He always wins.
Undefeated.
Undefeated.
I never want to win.
Gabe, drop.
Shut the fuck up.
Pockets of light after this big cloud germ.
Dude.
Fucking go!
That frame, I went wide for the full page spread.
Session was insane. We got 5 tricks. Hey, it didn't all come easy. Yeah. Didn't all come easy.
Comes easy for some, others have to persevere. You know?
I was like, fuck, like, the thing's gnarly.
The thing is
like,
gnarly.
I could wait to try it on something else, but it's right fucking there. And JP Solberg did it on like 10 years ago on like same jump.
Yeah.
So it fuck it.
It's a yacker. Yeah. We're calling it an anomaly because we checked it out and it really didn't look that big. And we built the lip and it still didn't look that big. And then we hit it, Gabe guinea pig the first time, and it was
Gabe
massive.
You guys,
yeah.
You guys never even fucking guinea pig.
Dude, it was massive. It shoots good from every angle. And it's an anomaly of a jump. It's amazing.
Dude, look at the clouds behind it, like Pixar.
Yeah. It's the anomaly.
It's going to be such a sick TikTok when you post it later today.